work, work, work. You see me have you work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. And so me better work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. I'm in the care for my ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Construction down is about to suck all of the patience from our souls.
Why don't we work around the clock to finish one project instead of working part of the day on 20 projects?
Happens sometimes. Although not every project can be done that way, and there's a few different factors that go into that. One can be nighttime noise. People who live near those construction projects don't like that banging and clanging and beeping that goes on while construction is going on.
What follows is a brief construction montage.
What's funny is Jamie's broke through something like this before just to get to his girlfriend. If they want to go through it, they will, won't they? It's crazy.
When you're bringing in more crews to get work done a little bit quicker. And then there's safety.